Hi, my name is William Fisher. Today we're going to talk about how to find hidden cell references in Microsoft Excel. Microsoft Excel by default offers row and column references. We're going to show you how to turn those off. Okay, I have a sheet here of data, and we have hidden columns here between E and K, and I'm selecting E and K, and I'm right mouse clicking, and I'm unhiding. And as you can see, your cells that were hidden are now shown.